So this is going to be a very simple meditation on mindfulness of death. As with any meditation, just stop where you are in your seat. And simply rest in the present moment of your experience. Feeling the structure of the body supporting, preferably upright sitting, although it's probably just as good lying down. And feel the gravitational, feel the weight bearing down on the pelvic bones from the skull down through the spine, the rib cage, and the pelvis itself. Letting the legs relax. And letting the whole rib cage area open. So letting the heart a bit more space and letting the scapula, the shoulder bones relax down the back. Notice anything that's going on, any sounds, any physical experiences or touches within the body. And just staying with the body experience so that you can observe the whole thing, quieting down in its own way. This may not be particularly easy. Just relaxing may, at first at least, not come so easily. That's okay, it will do. Just give it time. And trust the process. Breath can come and go however it likes. And in this meditation, we're just going to be noticing experiences Experiences that are already present, but as yet unnoticed. So the body continues to settle whatever else is happening. One thing that we may notice is the overall feeling of the body itself that has been born. This body, with its particular texture of skin and bone, of flesh, heat and cold. Was once born from our mother's womb. It was no doubt not an easy process. Maybe you can imagine the sensations of being in the womb, the heat, cold, the movement, the closeness, and the sense of knowing, in the sense of not knowing. Like being in a dream. Still letting each breath come as it wants to come and go. Let your mind dwell, let your thoughts dwell on the truth of birth. The particular way that this body and mind have emerged into the world. Into the world of reaction, world of change, the world of desire, the world of hatred, joy, happiness and disappointment. And has also been a basis for wisdom, understanding, pity and compassion. All of this And as we relax in this space, the physical body and the mind, we recollect also that this organism made of earth, water, fire, and air must come to an end in some way. That, like any biological form, when the life force has gone, processes of dissolution are inevitable. And we can feel right now the water in our mouth, the solidity of our frame, its warmth and its movement, internal and external. We know that all of this must end. Earth must dissolve. Water must dissolve, must dry up, the fire must go out, and that even the animating wind element within the body will simply stop. So without thinking about this too much, we just simply accept the truth of it. That's all we need to do. We don't need to speculate as to what it'll feel like or what it'll look like. Just let that basic truth of the impermanence of body and mind, we just let that be as it is. Knowing also that this is something all beings share. It's a truth that underlies everything. Coming into being and passing away. Just continue in this, to rest in this space for a couple more minutes and then we'll finish. And you can reflect upon it again later on, if you'd like to. It will probably always be of some benefit. Just to recall the nature of the body. Nature of the world that seems to be different. That's it. Thanks very much.